President Obama and the First Lady will travel to Arizona tomorrow to attend a memorial service for victims of the Tucson massacre. They'll also visit with victims' families. And there are parallels already being drawn to another president who faced a national tragedy at a very difficult time in his first term. We're talking about Bill Clinton and the 1995 Oklahoma City bombing. Here's the question. Will President Obama rise to the occasion as President Clinton did almost 16 years ago? Let's talk about that with our senior political analyst, Gloria Borger, and David Gergen. I know, Gloria, you've been talking to some of those who helped President Clinton at that critical moment in his presidency, and a lot of us who covered it think that that speech he gave in Oklahoma City helped the beginning process of turning his administration around. What are you hearing about the parallels between then and now?
And it helped heal the country. I spoke with a speechwriter who was very involved in writing the speech for President Clinton. And, of course, Timothy McVeigh is very different from this accused shooter. You know, he was politically motivated. We don't think that about this shooter. But the goal of a president remains the same. And what he was saying to me, and we all know, is that a president at this time has to call for unity, remind us about what's the best in America now that we have seen what is the worst in America, talk about the individual heroism that we saw in this event to remind us that there are really good people in this country doing wonderful things. And in this particular case, Wolf, perhaps remind us of the dignity and importance of a public service, and that what the congresswoman was doing on that street corner is what every member of Congress does, and that democracy cannot be interrupted because of what happened in Tucson.
David, as someone who worked for President Clinton during that first term, what advice would you have for President Obama right now as he prepares to go to Tucson and speak at this memorial service?
To draw heavily upon the first half of President Clinton's playbook back in 1995 at Oklahoma City, just as Gloria said, this is a moment when a president best serves the country by giving voice to what so many of us feel, the horror at what happened in Tucson, the sense of wonderment and senselessness about this, a sense that the people in the community have really risen to the occasions. At that medical center, one of the best in the country, the University Medical Center, they've just done a superb job so far by all accounts. But then to give voice to the healing, all of that, I think the President Obama should draw from President Clinton.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.